Pope Francis is recovering tonight after undergoing a 3-hour surgery to repair a hernia. Vatican officials say the 86-year-old pontiff is awake and alert and is in good spirits. There were no complications from the surgery or the anesthesia. It is the second time Pope Francis has been hospitalized in a little over 2 months, raising new concerns about his health. Pope Francis is expected to make a full recovery. His audiences have been canceled until June 18th as he recovers.